Okay. I'm about to do something completely stupid. I have not touched Arena in long ass time. I've been in sparring, with a lot of closers, Hyper Dragon Ball Z, a bunch of other good shit. But I haven't been giving my channel much love, so I'm going to be doing something very stupid. Other than my skills, this is what I'm going to be wearing into PvP. I'm going in with sparring gear. I'm going in with sparring gear. Now I know it's dangerous to do that. It's very stupid to do that. But here's the thing. I don't really care about my rank anymore, so I'm just going to probably lose this shit today. Fantastic. Let's just get started. I'm going right into the cancer fire. Ooh, wedding stuff. Great. Just great. Being alone isn't fun, guys. Alright, so 1 minute expected time? Alright, okay, I'll wait. Any minute now. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Get this started, please. Alright, it's been 1 minute. Come on. 1 minute and 5 seconds. It's 1 minute and 10 seconds. Okay, there we go. Let's do this shit. There's no turning back. There's absolutely no turning back. There's no turning back. Dr. Derpy. Alright. He's got freezing. Shit. Catch him like that. Okay, alright. That's just great. He's got MP. I'm scared. I saw that coming! So, okay, let me go, buddy, listen, okay, listen. Alright, we're not doing this again. Okay. Scare chase. Gotcha. Okay, alright. Gonna play hard to get. Sweetie, I love you. Come here. Come here, honey. Come here, baby. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Better. Got him. Siege. And he manned him. Alright. Shit. Nah, fam. Nope. Get back up here. I know you want to. You're dumb. I'm dumb. I'm definitely dumb. Okay. If I actually win this, I'll be proud of myself. I never do shit like this. I never do this well. And I'm about to do even worse. Ooh, that air active. Clean, nice. Oh god, okay, come on. Let me go. Oh, son of a bitch. I'm derping. Calm down. Alright, come here. Give Papa Ren a hug. Oh, yeah, there we go. Give me a hug, buddy. And that's not what I wanted. Get up here. You're dumb. Ooh, you're dumb. Oh, that's dumb. I'm dumb, but you're dumber. So that just says something about your... I'm so sorry. You're not dumb. I'm sorry. Dr. Derpy, if you ever come by this video, you're not dumb. But you could have done, like, a lot more to prevent that from happening. You know, like... nerfed Shadow Step. I'm just gonna, like, cut right to the next match, because waiting on this timer is agonizing as fuck. Who's next? Who is next? RS. Try not to run into bullets too much. Try not to run into runes. Shit. Okay, I got him, and that's... Oh, buddy. This is what I came to arena for. Come here. Oh, I love you. I love Elsword. I love this game. I love it so much. Yes. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Give me to me. Give me that poison. I wish you were Derek. You're not Derek. Oh God, you're not Derek. That's not gonna work. All right, come on. Do me a favor. Come on. Be stupid. Gotcha. And I failed that completely. Oh, no. Okay, he has gear. I just realized he has gear. And he's going to use Explosive Fist Attack. I forgot. Nice. You know the funny thing about Deadly Shot and how they nerfed all the time stops? They really didn't. I thought that would catch. Alright. Listen, buddy, come on. We can talk about our feelings. I'm sorry. That's not good. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I have failed this city. I have failed this city. It's over for me. I'm done. It's over for me. Alright, listen. We can talk about this. Oh, so you want a V-step and like... Oh, I see. Please just drop your shit. What? Excuse me? You know what? I think I'll just go ahead and take my L and P's. Thank you very much. I'll lie on the ground here. I'm not dealing with that. No. Goodbye. What do we got? Oh, it's my nightmare fuel! Feelings mutual. I'm sorry. What do you mean you're dead. I'm pretty sure you're capable of taking me down. Maybe. Look, I have a strong hate for Crimson Avenger at the moment, so... Son of a bitch. How do I drop that? Alright, okay. I have a plan. Come up here. Okay. Okay, alright, so you didn't give up on the fight. Alright, here's the thing, you waited a little bit too long, so... alright, okay, you still got some fight in you, I see. I'll wait. It's over. I fucked that. I'm stupid. I'm sorry. Kibbles, are you watching? Are you watching, fam? Did you see that? I hope you're proud of me, because, like, it takes me forever to even get that right, so, like, Jesus Christ. Oh, man, jeez. You know, honestly, I expected myself to do a whole lot worse and just run into a bunch of double S ranks with gear, but, you know, it seems to be working out fine for me, you know? I'm just doing my thing. I don't know whether or not I should get a little bit more risky and just take off all the gear, you know? Just go in there completely naked, but with costumes on and whatever. On second thought, never mind. I just realized that's a very dumb idea. But if I get enough views on this video, then maybe I'll do it. I'm lying. I'm totally lying. I probably won't. I probably will, but I probably won't. I'll see. I'll see. I don't know. I need to think about my life. I'm playing Elsword, and... Jesus Christ, I'm playing fucking Elsword. I could be doing so much better right now. But I have a Chung addiction. I have a very, very terrible addiction to this game, and, it makes me want to cut myself at night. Ha 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 ha! Son of a bitch. I was supposed to cut out waiting for the goddamn match, but I guess I'll just leave that in there. What we got? Diabolic Esper? Okay, let's go. Wait a minute. His name is 00 Blood 00. I'm actually scared for my life. He might be lagging. He's got a Ludo outfit. Possibly has gear. Usually when they have a Ludo outfit, they have gear. That's what I remember. Either that or he's just wearing it to look cool. But... yeah, I can see the lag. This is gonna suck. I better play it safe. And he missed. I could have caught that because he fell off the ledge. He fell back into neutral. God damn it. Oh no! Like, he fell back into a neutral state, and I could have caught that if I wanted to, but, like, I wasn't prepared. I also wasn't prepared for the fact that my reload wouldn't catch him like that. I also wasn't prepared for that catch failing. But I was prepared for that, though. I always drop that. I'm terrible. No. Okay, alright. Alright, it's nice that you're mana breaking, but, like, don't mana break too much there, buddy. Wait a minute, you're Diabolic Esper. You have as many... alright, never mind. Let me shut up. I just remembered, you have DP. Ad has DP. I mean, like, sure, he's nerfed, but he still has DP. I'm stupid. Okay, make it easier for me. Oh, Moonlight. Not getting hit by that, though. Let's do this. Gotcha. And I turn the other way. Thank you, keyboard. Okay, I want to do something fancy. That was something fancy, but it did not work in my favor. That's probably going to cost me the match, but we never know. Elsword's dumb anyway. That's also dumb, the fact that I never thought about how to catch that. Oh, hey! Hi there, guy! I got a present for you. It's called death. Not my death, your death. Let me wait. He probably mana broke. Oh, no, he didn't. He didn't. That was just delay. That's just me being stupid. Because I was prepared to, like, heavy stance near him, and then after that, just, like, counter him and then try to kill him. But, scare chase. And Empower Scare Chase didn't do the job. I know it will, though. It's called, Dual Buster! Oh! Okay, alright. Lag through Dual Buster. No damage. Or some damage. I don't know. Stunt Shot? Okay. Random Sweeping? That's not gonna kill him. Siege. Oh my god, I actually intended for that to happen. I didn't actually think that'd work. GG. I'm gonna cut this shit out. This is gonna be my last match. Okay, alright. I don't know how this is gonna go, but I can already tell this is gonna be a lot harder than everything I've done. Alright. Oh, wait, Slick? Slick Boy? Slick Boys? Aw, oh, come on, I stopped. Alright, I can already tell this is not gonna be in my favor. He has superior gear than me, I can already tell by the damage. Okay, I think, yeah, I'm caught. Why does my dash jump even come? Whatever, I just need an infusion, so... Don't try to get out. Okay, I got enough. So, in case any wonky crap happens. Just in case. So I can navigate this patch. And he has enough resources to do something crazy. Oh, he has light resist. Okay. Let me do something risky, and I fail my life. I have Dual Buster, but that's not taking the stage. Well, on top of these platforms it is, but Jesus Christ, he knows how to move. No. Okay, alright. That was a waste of MP. I need to be very careful. I want to win this match. I want this to be an actual accomplishment. I want to beat this ad. I actually want to do something. Jesus Christ, just come here. Oh, okay, alright. Nope. Not like that, son. Okay, that's gonna catch. Oh, damage! Oh, baby! Oh, okay, alright, I got you. I'm just spamming air bullets, I'm panicking. Oh. Why am I lagging? Alright, this is not good. This is definitely not good. This is not good. I cannot allow him to get D, or I just didn't hit it right. I can never tell with this game. Okay. Okay, off screen. Danger. Oh god. Taking a risk. Ooh, good risk. Taking a risk. Okay, come on. Fall into it. Oh, come on. No, not like this. He is like really good. I'm trying to hold my own here. Oh! What did he say? Fam. I got it. Hey, yo, somebody do me a favor. If you know Zachary Z17, tell my mans I said that he's legit. I have not seen a good lunatic psyker that's not Heyoko Lucio in a long ass time.